Okay, we're a little late getting started. No biggie. It's raining out, who cares, right? Aren't you happy to be here today? It's nice and rainy out. Are you ready for a good time? Ready for a big show? Ladies and gentlemen, I have some official announcements to make. My name is Kurt Studley, by the way, from AJM Morning. Glad to have you here this morning. How many people were here yesterday? All right, let's get something straight. I'm not dancing and singing like Stephanie Beaumont. That's not gonna happen. Well, here's the real story, tragically. I, like John Mayer, have laryngitis, and I also got it from Jessica Simpson. So, and I hurt my leg, I can't dance. Anyway, we're gonna have some fun here today. On behalf of Eldon Fox, founder of Kiwanis Idol, where's, oh, he's backstage. Yes. There he is. I got it from a good source that your new nickname is Foxy. Is that right? We are very pleased to welcome everybody here to the Kiwanis Idol Finals, the top 10, ladies and gentlemen. It's the final countdown in the search for this year's winner, the Ottawa Region's Kiwanis Idol. Today, our top 10 talented Kiwanis Idols sing their hearts out to win the coveted title and a beautiful trophy. But that's not all. We'll get to that in a second. You will know who this year's Kiwanis Idol is by the end of today. First of all, I'd like to introduce our esteemed panel of judges, ladies and gentlemen. From Maya's School of Music, Maya Etier. There she is. From the Ottawa Sun, Diane Tiron. And from Blue Bear Sound Recording Studios, Bruce Valeriani. And they do deserve a round of applause. They've taken their time, volunteered to be our judges today. It's very important. They're very concerned about what happens here today. Believe me, they take it very seriously. Now today, our top 10 will again showcase their talents. The top prize of Kiwanis Idol, and a $2,000 studio time, $2,000 in studio time from that guy right there, Bruce at Blue Bear Sound Recording Studio. Also, a photo shoot from photography by Charlo. Where is he? There he is, right there, that handsome bearded man. Also, the chance to write and record a Kiwanis Idol CD. And speaking of which, ladies and gentlemen, I happen to have here, this is the pre-release of a CD that's coming out shortly from last year's Kiwanis Idol finalists. This has got three different singers on it, I believe, and it is available for a mere $8 today. That's right. It's a special one time only today. These ladies out there, we keep them outside. They're not allowed in. Okay? They can't, if a beep goes off if they come through the door. These ladies out there have the CDs, I believe, and there's t-shirts and there's all kinds of good stuff. Also, don't forget when we have a break, which we will have, the barbecue is going on for children at risk. Brenda's out there working hard making you hamburgers and sausages. I just had mine, I'm almost done, it's really good. All right, we'd like to thank our sponsors, Rick Minot, Special Event Coordinator of Ottawa City Hall and his staff for letting us be here and helping our Kiwanis Idol event get underway in this great location. Let's hear it for the City Hall, Rick and his crew. Yes. I'd personally like to thank the mayor for letting me use his chair today. I'm going to have my butt in that chair someday, I swear. Anyway, title sponsor of the event is Western Union. Blue Bear Sound Recording is the prize sponsor. Let's thank Mary Kay for the makeup today. There's a photography by Charlo is the photo sponsor. Copy Expert Plus and Lamore Printing Printers are print sponsors. The website photo sponsor, special thanks to A-Channel, ladies and gentlemen. A-Channel. Of course, with an event like this, you need great sponsors, and luckily we have them for Kiwanis Idol. So a round of applause, please, for all of our great sponsors. Now, Obviously, there'll be some young people on stage here performing their hearts out today, but we want to cheer them on. Okay, so feel free to cheer, and except when they're singing. Don't be running for your sausage when there's singing going on. It's a bad idea.
You will give up your order.
I will. I'll give you an order if you're going out. One of the young ladies featured on this CD, I believe, is going to join us. Great pleasure to welcome on the stage the winner of last year's Kiwanis Idol competition, Gabrielle Giguere. Gabrielle will be singing a couple of songs, one from the Kiwanis Idol CD. Okay, enjoy. Gabrielle, take it away.
Thank you. So I'm going to be singing All the Same, he said on the CD, and some of you have heard it at the showcase, but I hope you guys enjoy. It's a nice R&B song with some jazz and blues influences. Thanks.
You're my joy and you're my pain, but I love you all the same way. Cold as rain and hot as flame, but I love you all the same way. You're my joy and you're my pain, but I love you all the same, yeah. Running tricks and playing games, yeah. But I love you all the same. My baby's come and gone, but I know his love means one word. Bye. I love you all the same.
To the other contestants, and good luck, guys, and I hope you enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gabrielle Giguere. Oh, yeah. By the way, not only does Gabrielle perform that song so nicely, she also wrote it. That's an original song by her, so that itself deserves a round of applause. Now, I mentioned the CD earlier. That's the song that's on there, right? I think that's worth $8. You know what I'm saying? There's two other singers on there, just great stuff. So make sure you pick that up before you go today. Ladies and gentlemen, we're just about ready for the competition. Are you ready? Yeah? Here's how it's gonna work. Our contestants, 1 through 10, will come out in order and perform a song. Then we'll have a little break, and we'll do it all again. Okay? 2 rounds. So here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to find out in just a few hours who is Gowanus Idol 2006. And first up today, please welcome Samantha Handy. Sammy is 17 years old, currently taking music lessons with the Ottawa Conservatory of Music. Sammy, take it away.
Thank you.
Did I ever tell you how you live in me? Every waking moment, even in my dreams. So if all this talk is crazy and you don't know what I mean, I'm desperately mad. If it gets me